What's that? on, Pixie. Joy, she's a net money, Valerie. It's a Gunk John town. I'm going to Gunk John Hutchison for money. Have a good day. Do you have to get your camera on this, Valerie?
Indeed,
I hate to do that too, but like... Oh, thanks. One pence. You're so witty, Valerie.
Wonderful, Valerie.
Can you spare that whole one pence? We can give you change if you want.
Thank you.
Bring out the ones that are dressed up. Yeah, get the ones that are not dressed up out the road, yeah?
Yeah, I know. It's not on, is it?
Come. Get away.
Can't do anything in this place. Come on, Junior. arms as I did. That's nice of you to talk there.
Robert Wellen.
He's a...
Robert Drinker. You know where that's been?
No.
I do. Mooney's got that in Sarah's looking at it.
She'll be next door, she'll be through there.
She could be almost anywhere.
But some of them have left to watch the football, apparently, and some are on 2D playing the games.
Oh, God. Look at her. I'm going to carry her in that way.
Can I take it until we get to the staff room then?
Here we have two students from Morrie House. Who's over here? Oh, it's Mrs. Gibbon. Do you want to pose for the camera? Sit still. Right, a quick pose, please. I'm zoomed right in on you.
Oh, fine, Mrs.
Mrs. Gibbons is a bag lady. She only works here because she doesn't have enough money to pay for her tea. Who else do we have here? Mr. Hershaw, a talented musician, as rumour has it. He looks very nice, doesn't he? Right. Aye, you're not getting near me a film, would you? Yeah.
Oh, I say, genuine stuff here.
Zoom in.
Want me hockey stick?
Can see all your spots. See all your wrinkles then.
Wrinkles,
yeah. That was a bit cheeky. Sorry, it wasn't proper. Right. And here we have Mrs. McFarlane.
Hey, you never gave me the money for your bag back.
Just a budding.
I got my bag back. I didn't give you any money.
I know that.
She's a bag lady as well. A budding history teacher. A budding mother and a budding, as you can see.
I'm not a budding mother.
I've zoomed in on your stomach.
Quick lip.
And a budding something else. What else are you budding to be? What's your biggest ambition?
What's my biggest ambition? My biggest ambition is for the third year to actually get foundation at standard grade.
Yes, very humorous. Thank you. There's Mr. Wallace with his old woman. I wonder how much he pays.
Here's
Mr. Frank.
They're here.
Wait a minute. This is the head of the man.
Thank you.
Thank you. this inaugural concert off. Well, there's been a bit of confusion over the naming of the band. We actually started off as a duo, the Symbolics. That was Sim on the guitar there and somebody else. And then we were a trio. We're a trio with a Russian feel, Rysov, Kisov and Bizanovich. But in actual fact, we're now to be known as the Viewforth Brothers. That's Willie Viewforth on lead guitar, well, rhythm guitar and sorry, other things on guitar. And it's Jim Viewforth there, main vocals man. Dan Viewforth, who strums away in the violin, and myself, Dan Viewforth, trying to provide a wee bit of bass and all that, the king. So without much further ado, well, there is further ado for this one, isn't there?
There is.
Because this is a sing-along. Now, you've not just come here, and her handler, or manageress as she wishes to be known, is going to come to the front here. And this is a chorus. This is a chorus. So we'll give them a blast of the chorus. I tell you what, we'll do the chorus. Let you hear how it goes, and then you can have a couple of practices, and then we'll go with the number. Which one is this?
Oh, yeah.
In the rain. choose one.
We now come to yet another original composition from Wally Viewforth. I'm not quite sure what his objective was here, but maybe as we get through a few of the 14 verses, we'll find it.
This is a wee kind of geographical song, which is it's made all the more difficult with the fact that I have to sing it and I can't sing. And also the fact that I'm not able to drink, kind of. So remember some of the words you could sing along with this one too.
Thank you. Thank you.
okay, you've talked us in it. Now, this one is perhaps maybe just in the midst as well. And we thought it was only fair that, given that we've parodied one or two members of staff, perhaps, untruthfully, we've done this, and it's maybe just a wee parody on ourselves. It's called Sultans of Viewforth.
Take a look down the old hall, moving outside the annex. Dig the crazy music going down. The joint is swinging to those lunchtime sounds. Laid back teachers sounded cool. They are the Sultans. They are the Sultans of Viewforth School. Now Big Dick's pumping out that baseline groove. He's got on that plug in the wall. Being a mathematician is his daytime job, but he knows SMP ain't all. He is the Sultan. Tangles trying hard to keep those wires in tune. He's gonna learn to do it soon. He tries so hard to play the mandolin and hold those bar chords down and chat with the Sultans.
In the meantime, thanks very much for the Viewforth.
Thank you. how we do it. Horace, how we do it. If we don't know how to do it, Charlotte will keep you out.
Here is a 6 o'clock.
Thank you.
go to the three days. Grand Pirate.
Thank you.
really a funkadelic place. That's why hippies like me come here. Just now, we're in journey to the centre of the earth. We'll take you on a guided tour to the main staff room. Yeah, I'll stop it here, right? Oh, your speaking's on it, Jimmy. I don't know what he is, but he's a very important man, right? And he's got an old woman carrying him about the school. I mean, is that the height of cruelty and disrespect for the elder generation? Take a look and see what you think. Come on, zoom up, zoom up.
Lerve, lerve and more lerve.
Can I take it till we get to the staff room then?
Wait a minute.
I
need to get this.
Let's go. These bathrooms can be.
Steve,
wait.
Here we have some fine examples of the school teachers.
That's the clown, Mrs. Chamberlain.
Come in.
And now we go into the depths of the geography classroom to see.
Move your head, Gillian.
You mean like to keep up the good work?
Aye.
Yes, that would be a nice thing. Thank you.
Active on film.
Oh, thank you. Thank you. It's very nice.
Are you Welsh or English?
I'm English.
Right, well, I think it's because you're English.
I'm 23 and I'd like to go into business.
23? I think you're lying there, Mr. Bruce. Slight lie. Zoom in.
No, Mr. Bruce is an old man. You'll find him along there.
Quite a bit of a zoom in on your left eye.
Good. Oh, that's my good one. That's my good one.
I say so myself.
That's my nice one.
And a zoom out again to look at your attire. A nice tie.
Here's my attire.
And a watch. Very nice.
Are we alive?
Oh, yes. We're running. Okay, thanks for your time, Mr.
Not Bruce. At all, it was a pleasure.
And as we venture
out,
alley or corridor, I don't know the French for corridor, basically. Okay. And here's some typical hooligans.
There's one.
Here's another one.
There's hooligans.
There's a hooligan. Mr. Bruce.
Yo, Mr. Bruce.
Yo, dude, cowabunga.
Oh, Mr.
Bruce. I've zoomed in on you, you better wave. Thank you. Just a pose, please. Just a pose.
Straight pose.
No, that, no. Right, stop. Stop. A pose. A pose.
That is very fast.
Right, that's enough.
School staff.
And here we have two students from Moray House. Who's over here? Oh, it's Mrs. Gibbon. Do you want to pose for the camera? Sit still. Right, a quick pose, please. I'm zoomed right in on you.
Oh, fine, Mrs.
Mrs. Gibbons is a bag lady. She only works here because she doesn't have enough money to pay for her tea. Who else do we have here? Mr. Hershaw, a talented musician, as rumour has it. He looks very nice, doesn't he? Right. Aye, you're not getting any film, would you? Yeah.
Oh, I say, genuine stuff here.
Zoom in.
Want me hockey
stick? Can see all your spots. See all your wrinkles then.
Wrinkles,
that was a bit cheeky. Sorry, it wasn't called for. Right. And here we have Mrs. McFarlane.
Hey, you never gave me the money for your bag.
Just a budding.
I got my bag back. I didn't give you any money.
I know that.
She's a bag lady as well. A budding history teacher, a budding mother, and a budding. As you can see.
I'm not a budding mother.
I've zoomed in on your stomach.
Quick lift.
And a budding something else. What else are you budding to do? What's your biggest ambition?
What's my biggest ambition? My biggest ambition is for the clergy to actually get foundation at standard grade.
Yes, very humorous, thank you. There's Mr. Wallace with his old woman. I wonder how much he pays.
Here's
Mr. Fry.
They're here.
Pardon me, wait a minute. This is the head of the maths department. He's a bit of a lunatic, as you probably noticed. Quick zoom in there. Do you have a word for your fans, Mr. Keatings?
Bye.
Very.
Oh, Greg, have you got word for all your funning fans out there?
Julian, oh, fabulous.
Fabuloso.
Oh.
Jumping, jumping. Right.
Let's venture back into the assembly hall. Never
that's
been.
I like that.
Yeah! 10.
Meh.
Please.
Meh.
Say, play with Ali, wait a minute.
Ali, wait, Ali.
Right, someone else. Wait a minute. Stay still.
Yeah.
Right, I'll get you in. Right. Say something. You're on film. Then we're back on Gillian. Picking the baddies. Mr. Watson! Wave! Bogey!
I'll say something.
Goodbye.
Oh, Gillian!
Pinky per person. Goodbye. Okay? So if you want to find each other, 3 o'clock, and then you go.
Change.
Oh,
they won it!